The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear. Looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
Would...
Think you could break through the ground from up there?
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
Mm.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
Alright, let's see what's inside.
Ymir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
I'd
hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
Over here! You forgot something.
Well done.
Tardish.
Whatever you need, I'll create. Still a pleasure to see you anyway.
A Lungvokka. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Restraint.
Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Back to Thor Nosen's story? Where were we? Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Grimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The Knowledge Keeper and Prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
I can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best, but not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the Queen of the Hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkadr the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
Enough. We will continue later.
Oh, well. Pababa lang.
Illuminating. Yeah.
Above you, Baba!
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
The nest was hiding some sort of device.
Ugh!
Get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I thought... I'd hoped... the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Tail from this dog.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Yeah, fuck!